Let us see the third branch, stars. Stars usually appears in groups, and members of these groups, when viewed together, form different shapes. People used to assign some shapes of animals and human beings to those small groups. Those groups are called as constellations. A group of stars which contains millions of stars are called galaxy. Do you know our sun is a star in Milky Way galaxy? Millions of galaxies together make our universe. All the stars revolve round pole star. As pole star is situated in the direction of Earth's axis, it appears as stationary.